Hey guys, so I know it's been like 4 months since I uploaded my last video, and I apologize for that. A lot has been going on in my life, so I made a little list so I wouldn't forget to tell you guys anything. So after posting that video, about like 2 months later, I went through like this really bad depression stage, I guess you could say. It lasted for like 2 weeks, and I honestly think it's because I wasn't getting out of my house. I wasn't really being social with anyone. I was just kind of in my own world, in my own feelings, like just feeling really down, and like I wanted to give up. So I started going to see my chiropractor again, and that was really helpful. I've also started herbal supplements, which I was taking in the beginning, and I stopped just because I felt like I didn't really need them. But I did notice a difference when I stopped taking them, so I'm probably gonna make a whole separate video on that and show you guys what I've been taking. So yeah, during those 2 weeks, I was just foggy. I was anxious, I was depressed. I just wanted to give up. But like I said, I think that was from not being social and just staying on social media and seeing kind of everyone live their life, and you know, I was just stuck in bed. But I chose to be stuck in bed. I could have went out, you know. What else? So we talked about the herbal supplements, and then what's really exciting is I won the indie film Heal. I won the judge's pick for that, which means I got to have a session with an EFT. Her name is Patty, and her website is Pause and Joy. And when I tell you guys, I'm so grateful that I met this woman and that I have her in my life. Like, she's incredible, and she calls you on your bullshit, which I think I definitely needed. She's made me realize so much, and I really believe that she's helping me manifest my dreams and turning what I've wanted for myself into a reality. So yeah, I'm grateful for her. I'm blessed that I won that that whole little thing, and just I couldn't be more thankful. Like, what else can I say? But overall, I'm feeling so much better. Like, I mean, in the last video, I was telling you guys I was feeling better, which I was. I was still dealing with a little brain fog here and there, and I still am. But I'd say it happens about once or twice a week now. Mainly at night for some reason, but I was able to go in a store by myself. I took my dog Charlie for a walk by myself. I mean, it's just, I don't want to cry again. But yeah, life has just been amazing, and I'm very thankful that I've been put on this journey, because now I can help others. And if you're dealing with a sickness or an illness or something, and you feel like you've lost all hope, trust me, I've been there. I know how it is, and I just want to tell you that it is so possible to get out of it. You can do it. Like, I'm here for you 100%. I'll link my Instagram and my Twitter below. If you have any messages, like, feel free to DM me. We can talk all day, all night. Like, I'm here for you. I know how lonely it can be, so I'm here for you. And what else? Oh, the most exciting thing. So I just launched my new website. It's called Jasmine Janae, and on there I'll be talking about the foods I'm eating, what books I'm reading, how I healed my autoimmune disease, or how I'm healing my autoimmune disease. What else? Just all my life stuff, just like going through the recovery. I'll be sharing like personal details about what I've gone through. I already have 5 posts up, so if you're interested, definitely go give it a look, please. Oh yeah, and I released an ebook, which is crazy. I released an ebook. It's called Eat Well, Be Well. It has smoothie juice and raw milk recipes that have helped me on my journey to recovery. So if you're interested in that, I'll also leave that down below. And yeah, that's the update. I will be back with you guys soon. I'm thinking about doing a what I eat in a day tomorrow, just to show you guys like what my typical day of eating looks like. I think that could be really helpful. And then I'll also be back with an herbal supplement video. So stay tuned for those. And I love you guys so much. Thank you for all your support. It means the world to me. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.